All right, guys, glad you got to meet my ex-boyfriend, Scuba Steve. Really great guy. You would have liked him a lot. But tell you what, it's too late for him. Let's save ourselves. So we're going to take cover behind this highly flammable wood pier. It's unattended gas station. Looks like a good hiding spot. Oh, no! Okay, maybe not. I don't want to scare you guys, but take a look to the right. There's something in the water! Wait. You know what? Actually, I recognize this.